I'd like to play a song for you that I wrote for my daughter Angelina. Thank you. Come to your daddy's arms, Angelina, and I'll keep you safe from harm. Angelina, sit on your papa's knees. Angelina, don't you go too far from me. Angelina, don't you go too far from me. No, don't you go too far. Thank you. Thank you. That's those who wait.
Thank you.
Thank you, that's Antonella's birthday. Grazie, amici. Tutte bene. I would like to introduce to you my wonderful fiance, and she's going to sing some songs with me. Would you make a welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lizzie Watkins? Come on.
Buonasera.
Finally, Con Lizzie Watkins.
Con Lizzie Watkins.
Have this thing in tune in a second. You remember the last time we were here?
I remember.
They're all back, look. And they brought their friends. We have so many wonderful memories from our last visit to Roma. And we have many photographs in our house and on our computer of you.
It's true.
Yes, it's true.
I got myself into some trouble tonight. Guess I'm just feeling it's been so long since I've seen your face. This distance between me and you, that voice you showed me is not the one that I know. I must be strung out on what I do. Don't hang up again, there's nothing else I know.
Yes, it feels like you're always alone, and I feel that way too. It's been so hard to explain to you, so please understand what I do.
Bye. Thank you very much. Thank you.
It's a Lizzie Watkins song.
Thank you. Grazie mille. Thank you very much.
Hey, Liz.
Si, pronto.
Let's do that war song.
Okay.
Yeah. It's here, is it?
I think so. Yeah. I think so. This is a song I wrote about Douai, World War. And I was very inspired after I read a book on D-Day and the Americans and the Allies and how everybody came together to beat those German bastards.
Right.
This is called I Did It For You. widow of the drunkard who left me my only son. I've worked in the fields for most of my life. Never made much money, just enough to survive. And my boy, he wanted more, living hand to mouth. So he cut his hair, he joined the war.
I've got God on my side and a musket that's true.
But if I don't make it back, remember I did it for you.
I'm George Kilbourne II, born in 1890. I'm a husband to the one I love and father of three. And as a rivet catcher working in the hold of a ship, I don't have much to show for, but it's an honest living.
Our two boys will take this vessel and sail across the sea to a place we've never heard of,
called Omaha Beach.
Don't worry, Mama, don't worry, Dad, you don't worry, my friends, Ben.
Cause I've got God on my side in a brotherhood platoon.
But if I don't make it back, remember I did it for you. My name is Jenny Haywood, born in 1944, neighbor to the cashier down at the corner store. Serve him his breakfast at the diner where I work, and he's always quick with a smile or an extra dollar. And now he has been drafted. What a cool game of chance. So fight blindly in the jungle like the other thousands. Don't worry, Mama, don't worry, and a picture of you. But if I don't make it back, remember I did it for you. Yeah, I got God on my side and I'm dreaming of you. But if I don't make it back, cause I probably won't make it back, remember
Lizzie Watkins, ladies and gentlemen.
Grazie mille. Thank you.
Lizzie Watkins.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. That's since we met.